Hi friends, this is 1 Minute JavaScript. In this video, I am going to show you how to remove duplicate elements from an array in JavaScript. Let me have this array. This has duplicate elements. Let's create a new array from this having only unique elements. There are many ways. Let me show you few most common ways. First one is using for loop. Let's first create a temp array. And then let's loop through each item using a for loop, like this. Inside this for loop, we can check whether the current item is present in the temp array. If it is not present, we can push that item into the temp array. Now we can see this array is having only the unique items. Instead of this for loop, we can also use for each loop like this. Also, instead of index of, we can also use includes like this. Okay, the next approach is using set. We know set can store only unique items. So if we create a set from an array, we can see the duplicate items are removed automatically. And so now we can spread this inside an array to create an array of unique items. Okay, let's see another approach using filter method. We can use a filter method to filter only the first occurrence of the item in the array, like this. And in JavaScript interviews, you may be asked to find whether all the elements in an array are unique. That means the interviewer is checking your knowledge on how to remove duplicate elements in an array. So to find out whether all the elements in an array are unique, first we need to create the unique array using any of the above methods, and then we need to check the length of this array with the original array. If they are not equal, the array is having some duplicate items. And if they are equal, then the array is having only unique values. Hope you understood. See you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.